boom, bye-bye, people in me, your ear. It's time to say goodbye to the previous year. The highs and the lows, let's get it in gear. The 2014 wrap-up, you know why I'm here. Wait.
Listen, folks, let me just take control of this. This is exactly what's on the card. I will take responsibility for this. It was my mistake. It was on the card. Horrible mistake. Still a great night.
I meant 2015. I'm sorry. I meant 2015 wrap up. Boom, bye-bye, people in me, your ear. It's time to say goodbye to the previous year. The highs and the lows, let's get it in gear. The 2015 wrap-up, you know why I'm here. Pats won the Super Bowl off a terrible play. You asked me, the Seahawks really gave it away. And the wait was over to see 50 Shades of Grey. Chicks was all hype, guys was like, okay. In typical fashion, the left y'all wanting more. It came and it ended and you still ain't get yours. Brian Williams' line had him leave even at desk, and I never really cared about the color of the dress. From Hillary's emails to Eddie on SNL, and they blurred the pockets of Robin Thicke and Pharrell. Charlamagne changed, they say he on that fluid. We've been saying lighten up for years, I ain't think he'd actually do it. Zane hit One Direction with a good and a bye. I got an Apple Watch too, and I still ain't sure why. Trap Queens hit the scene, Fetty Wap on fire. And if you wasn't watching Power, it was probably Empire. Cookie and Lucius was doing the most. If I ever had real beef, I called Tommy and Ghost. Y'all dipped and whipped and brought the nay-nay back. You still slaves to your phones, cause now you on Snapchat. And Rachel was white, but felt like she was black. I mean, don't we all know a white girl like that? And the cops still killing us, you can't deny it. What they did to Freddie Gray caused an all-out riot. It's us against them if you look at all the factors. From Black Lives Matter to All Lives Matter. Agree to disagree, but I tell you this much. Yeah, Black Lives Matter, but they only matter to us. Between falling and fighting, Diddy got it together. And Creed was actually better than Pacquiao and Mayweather. Taylor and The Weeknd had a hell of a year. Caitlyn Jenner told Bruce, bro, I got it from here. I think Bruce figured it out. Like, I gotta be a badass bitch if I wanna win in this house. Ciara and Russell Wilson wasn't fucking around. They wasn't shooting up black churches, they was burning them down. And Trumped us all, I say it again. It's all fun and games till that fool actually win. And the other candidates, we wasn't listening to you. But that uptown funk kept giving it to you. Y'all hopped on hoverboards and kept busting your ass. Down goes another one like a Confederate flag. Dre finally dropped the album, that move was trill. Cosby thing ain't over, they still coming for Bill. Best flick straight out of Compton, the movie was ill. Beef for the year would have to be Drake and Meek Mill. And I remember when them two dudes was friends. Drake got him with the bars, but the memes didn't, man. You can't win on the internet, and that's the facts. After that, the whole world was singing back to back. Bieber dropped the hit and got back on track. Bro, y'all look so whack in them flat cowboy hats. And Raven comments had me crying. I'm like, Raven, why you lying? A lot of hope when the Pope came through the hood. And Nicki called out Shorty like Molly was good. 50 and Ross found a way to collide. Lamar Odom did too much, man, he almost died. And y'all gon' have to prove it. Social media, where you can say you praying, but you don't actually do it. And shout to the little kid that made that clock. Be thankful they ain't try to kill you at a traffic stop. And that chick in Kentucky had everybody vexed. Wouldn't approve of marriages, they had the same sex. Divorced 4 times, 3 different guys, I'm thinking, damn, why you ain't try the other side? Letterman left, Deflategate on the scene. 2 things that get you sick, Chipotle and Charlie Sheen. ICE is still here trying to take our freedom. And everybody singing about their hotline blinging. Adele said hello and Kobe said goodbye. And y'all lost your damn mind over Patti LaBelle pies. Back to the Future Day? Yeah, that was a trip. Oh, you want Kylie's lips? Watch out a little bit. And I'm dabbing right now since the world is watching. What they say, you do what you want when you're popping. Steph couldn't miss, Rhonda ate that kick. Y'all went from saying fleek to saying everything's lit. And rappers making wrap-ups, yeah, y'all funny. You ain't got the antidote, so bitch have my money. And Jared from Subway, coming for kids. And I ain't swallowing footlongs for 15 years. They redid The Wiz, Amy Schumer got big. Kim and Ye had Lil Saint. Bro, listen to the kids. These these random attacks, gotta change something. Cause every other day somebody dying over nothing. Just love whoever you come across. A big R.I.P. to everybody we lost. Celebrate life and just live, my friend. Ask Cali, cause they don't really wanna see us win. Mad skills reporting live from the scene, and that's the wrap up. Welcome to 2016. 16.